Hold on.
Yeah, Effin, like, Division 2 has software in it for not for Logitech, Corsair keyboards to change the colors of the keyboard depending on the game.